Yeah, so netball is it's a team sport. So you have 7 players on each team. The aim is to kind of get the ball into the hoops at the end. The court's divided into three sections, and certain players are only allowed in certain sections. So you have to be quite strategic when you play.
Verder is het bij deze netballers niet de bedoeling dat je de tegenstander aanraakt. Er mag niet met de bal gerend worden. En je moet de bal binnen 3 seconden doorspelen naar je teamgenoot of een schot op doel maken.
I've always loved playing netball. So when I moved here a year ago, it was the biggest thing I missed about home. There are only 2 netball teams in the Netherlands, 1 in Amsterdam, 2 in Utrecht, and it was too far to travel, so I thought I would just set up my own team. It was a great way to meet new people and then start playing the sport that I really, really love.
En elke maandag trainen ze in deze uithoek van de wijk Feyenoord.
Yeah, it's very common in Commonwealth nations and it's really big in the UK, which is where I started playing it. So a lot of our members tend to be from Australia, New Zealand, South Africa as well. But we are having more and more Dutch people and other people from other nationalities coming to try it out. The Dutch are very, from what I'm noticing since living here, they're very fit and they like very active sports. And the good thing about netball, especially when you get to a high level, it's very, very fast and you need a lot of fitness. And also it really helps if you're tall. So that's why I always say that Dutch people would be really, really good at it.
De nieuwe persoonshal is de enige plek in onze stad waar voornamelijk expats en buitenlandse studenten bij elkaar komen om dit voor ons totaal vreemde spelletje te spelen. De witte lijnen geven het netbalveld aan en zijn hier haastig met wit gekleurde tape op de vloer geplakt. Zonder gelijk alle balsporten over één kam te scheren, ik zie hier wel wat overeenkomsten met basketbal, korfbal, handbal.
Oeh, you're about to insult me, aren't you?
Nee. Netballers vinden het eigenlijk niet zo fraai om vergeleken te worden met andere sporten. Uvile woont inmiddels een jaar in onze stad en komt oorspronkelijk uit Zuid-Afrika.
As you start school and there's sport at school, netball is just shoved into your face almost. No, true story. So I've been playing since I was 8, since grade 2. Although you don't really play much then, you kind of like run around and do little don't break your hand drills. So since I was 8 and I'm now 22, still at it.
It's hard to catch netball at a good time because it's such a fast sport and hard to get a good photo. That's one of the reasons why I really like it, because I'm not really much of a gym person, so I really like that netball is like lots of exercise, but it is like a team sport as well, so yeah, you definitely get a really good workout from playing.